Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt are not getting back together, new report says. A new report claims that there is no truth in recent reports claiming that Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt are getting back together for the holidays. According to the new report, nothing has changed between the ex-couple, and they do not have plans of patching things up with each other. Earlier this week, Radar Online published an article saying that Jolie and Pitt are considering a reunion for the sake of their kids and careers, and that they are getting close again over the holidays. The publication also reported that the ex-couple have been trying to iron out their differences and are no longer ruling out a possible reconciliation. The report also cited a source that allegedly told the publication, "The holidays make Brad Pitt really sentimental about family, but especially about their kids. He's still obsessed with spoiling them and still treats them like princesses and princes, and Angelina never had a problem with him spoiling them when he felt like it." The source reportedly told the publication that Jolie and Pitt thought of getting back together, as that would not only make their family whole again but would also reignite their careers and boost Jolie's Oscar chances. Brad and his company Plan B are going to step out and publicly support Angelina's film, and support that with an appearance before the Golden Globes in early January, the report claimed. Busting Radar Online's previous report, Gossip Cop reported on Thursday that the reconciliation isn't true and that there is no proof that the two are actually getting close again over the holidays. According to the publication, absolutely nothing has changed between them, and neither Jolie nor Pitt intends to reconcile with the other. This isn't the first time that Gossip Cop busted rumors about the ex-couple's reconciliation. Previously, the publication also reported that reports about their divorce being called off, as well as about the two planning a secret reunion in London, were not true.